वेलकम बाबा, #100 million smiles because smiles are blissful.
Hey girls, welcome back to my channel #100 million smiles. So today I said girls, right? Because today's video is specially for girls with short hair like me. I'm gonna show you guys 3 basic hairstyles for your hair. I know a lot of you guys, or most of you guys, keep your hair open because you don't know what to do with your short hair. But today I'm gonna show you 3 basic and really easy hairstyles. So yeah, let's get started with the video. So all you need for like these basic hairstyles is brush, just to get rid of all your knots, and one comb. You can go with like a thin comb as well. I'm gonna go with this because my hair is kind of very frizzy, or I would say मुझे पतला वाला नहीं मिला. So yeah, you can use any comb for like making a partition, and then all you need is like crunchies. You can go with any, like a big one or small one. Today I'm gonna go with this one today. And yeah, you can also have like clip like this or clips like this. So yeah, let's get started with the first one.
Okay, so for the first one, I'm just gonna use my hands. You can use a comb to just make a middle partition, and all you have to do is twist your hair just like this and just twist it till like mid length, and then you just have to like clip it. I'm gonna use this white clip just to clip it, and you can also use tick pins. And yeah, it is that simple, guys. So for the second one, all I'm gonna do is grab the front portion of my hair, like half of my hair, and then get rid of the center partition first, and just gonna tie a very high ponytail. Like I would say this like a half ponytail. You can also do this if you have long hair, it looks really pretty. This is one of my very favorite hairstyle. So yeah, this is how this looks. This is really cute. And yeah, I'm just gonna remove some like strands from the front using this comb. And comb the back side of my hair, make it look elegant and nice. And yeah guys, this is how this looks. I love this one. This is my very favorite look. So for the hairstyle number 3, I'm gonna use this comb and back comb my hair, get rid of the center partition, and just hold my hair and make like a messy bun. Again, you have to just take the front portion of your hair and make a nice messy bun. And yeah, and whatever hair is like remaining outside, you have to just like twist it around your bun and clip it. I'm using this bobby pin to clip it. You can also go with any other clips, like whatever you want, some cute pins or something like that. Also, I again remove some strands from the front, and yeah, this is how this looks like.
So yeah guys, that is it for today's video. Hope you guys like it, and if you try out any of these hairstyles, do tag me on my Instagram. My Instagram ID would be over here and also in my description box below. So yeah, that is it. Hope you guys like it, and yeah, if you did, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Till then, take care and bye bye.